Welcome to Pokemon Shining Pearl Day 4 of the channel. Sorry about the last two casts. They were playing that didn't take place Thursday. I knew I was just by the time even for the casting but this like I by the time before even Margaret was over, I was like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to cast tonight. I am just so exhausted from AEW the night before. Wednesday night, I'm not even gonna try at this point. You know, I mean, it just. I wasn't feeling up for it, so we're here. We're gonna stop Team Galactica is taking over this. Team Galactica, you do they broke mine out? You know, well, Kelly got the property. Do you want to bring pain like you did to the cycle shop manager? I got a grunge for something of this deep. I'm thinking your billing will be tolerated. Sorry, dear, you have deep collections of Zipchild's memories. That's my two Team Galactic Gremlins. I'm real of you. Level 15, eh? Yes. You're really stupid defensive move. Hell yes. So yeah, long ago, probably at least the furry, maybe very would be. Okay. I fill up and I'm doing. See the grunts. Dude, you're just a kid. That was the train all this morning. It's just two idiots. into that. That's the matter of fate in early. Victory 2, leveled up, nice. Green Team Galactic Current. Stole the Pokemon of a trainer? My ass. Probably leveled up, probably got leveled up, you leveled up. Yes. $30 for winning. Thank you. We love it when people donate their Pokemon. You ain't getting my Pokemon, I don't mind, but you sorry ass group. You get ugly haircut and a funny looking uniform. Like they only had 3 Pokemon, but too bad. Too bad. Oh, both still good. Do we not have anything else? Like, I think you did. I'm defeating you, you dumbasses. I don't know. Don't even know what's going on, but you're quirking for them anyway. This is a bullet operation without question. Often in the world where they are points will lead. Wow, an actually different Pokemon. Look, I'm punished! Donald $20 for winning. Do you want something? So yeah, so you're free to Pokemon. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Commander Jupiter. That Zubat. A fucking poison attack! Ugh. Oh my God, stop! Take Bane into the Bane in the first place. Yes. Bartet, do you do level up? mouth for that one. There we go. Dude, get rid of the Jupiter. So, child being careless cost me too much. I want that many under $40 for winning. Aren't you tough? Okay, tough. Official Pokemon statues investigation finished. I've got the energy from the valley wound works. Just finish here, I'll let you in on one thing. Your boss is researching the myth of Age of Pokemon with the power of mythical Pokemon. He'll become the ruler of Sinnoh. She take keep out of Team Galactic at the fair from now on. It's your last warning. I could flurry back, it's all thanks to you, but I guess that Clefairy's came from space, you know, or... It baffles me, it's like they're from space. I mean, they're gone now, thank you very much. I get enough right now, but... Chris buys a cycle shop, okay? Rescue me, I can't thank enough. I give you a bike to show my gratitude. Come here for a moment. I like to choose the color of your bike. What will it be? Want a red bike? Should have the color of passion that calls to mind my name is the Flame, I'm commanding Charmander's tail. Perfect gift for you. Taking the bike. I'm gonna keep in pocket. So I'll read the operating manual. It's impressed to be about the ship gears, it says. Okay, the bike can reach full speed. Get the handle in the fourth gear and ride a full speed climb up slopes. Your bike can take you to all sorts of towns, roads, or it's okay, out of here. There, alright. Don't tell me you don't have an explorer kit. Reward with the man next door to the Pokemon Center. I got some treasure. I'm over work at the mining museum. That's what tools need to get there while keeping stuff. Taking the explorer kit. Okay. Key item pocket to visit the Grand Underground. Okay. Grand Underground. Going underground is quite simple. Simply use your explorer kit. Use indoors or in caves. Let's try. This is your first time here? Welcome to Sinnoh's Grand Underground. Erica tunnels, caves, and caverns lying beneath Sinnoh. Doing this expansive place? Kinda answer we need to do first. Is there anything you want down here? You can dig fossils, here's the fossils, treasures, you can go to secret base. Talk to the underground man and the attorney a deal or more. Press Y to turn the surface. Or Y. Go now, I'll see ya. What? This is getting ignored. Everything went out of Pokemon all of a sudden now. I guess. Is it a fucking once game? Purple leveled up, Badoo leveled up. Drones, the water ground type, sea slug Pokemon. Apparently, it is a huge shell for protection in ancient times. And shell tidal pools. ticket. What? Can't, what? Come on. On. Thank you, Wolf. Stop with the fucking eating him. There should have been fucking worse fucking moves on it. Injured. This fucking teething game. Shouldn't have to throw 18 balls. Ain't one Pokemon. Rubble fucking Fowler has got. You and Ponytail leveled up. though. How the heck void it? Come on, awake! Oh, bull crap. Of course it's gonna cheat and make air mirror. That's all. Just because making sense is playing fair and making sense is too much. Come on! Stop with the teening. Bulbasaur should take 18,000 fucking Pokeballs. I should have taken one Pokeball. One. Not supposed to take. One. Stop fucking cheating, game! Should be that not this hard to fucking capture this Pokemon. This is fucking ridiculous. That's ridiculous. It should have been fucking.
Dionic itself, you stupid piece of shit! This is fucking crazy. This is the most annoying thing about Pokemon games. There is no reason to do this. None. It's annoying. You play the game by the rules of the game set. All of a sudden, it changes the parameters. So you fucking have to throw 9,000 Pokeballs at it. And one Pokeball. It's just stupid. Stupid! It should have been caught in one fucking Pokeball! Based on your own fucking parameters, rules!
Stop!
Shit! played it, dumb fucking piece of shit!
Go! And the ball is standing in Dumbers! Stay in the ball! Stay in the fucking ball! This should not be this hard! This should not be this hard! You should not be the tag! Fucking conception, you piece of shit, game! Play by the rules! You're not even playing by the rules anymore! Play by the rules! Fucking play by the rules! There is no fucking... fucking legitimate reason that it's not fucking captured yet. None. Just to fuck with the player and waste Pokeballs. There's no fucking reason. None. I am just wasting Pokeballs on a fucking thing that should have been captured. Fucking dark balls ago! Wasting people's Pokeballs! For no fucking reason! When this thing should have a captured already! Why are you doing this? Why are you just not letting the thing be captured? Why can't you just throw the ball? Dirty the ball. Dirty the fucking ball.
Dirty in the ball. Dirty in the fucking ball.
I'm sorry, but a Pokemon, we're not talking a legendary Pokemon, we're talking a fucking Lickitung!
You got an Undergraddle. Don't take this as a word. Dinner, Spirits. blue Spearows, you tame a green Spearows. There are apparently some Pokemon that ground on the ground that can't normally find around the air, meaning a new Pokemon was 7 times more fun than a rare one. Or to be in Splunkter, I'm more coming visit me. They have faded. We take a sale, Axel. I bet you. It was emails for the games there. Recycle stands. Now, Ponyta! What was attacking first? Efforts were meaningless. 6,000 voting. After good sweat, I'm feeling great. Let's battle. Let's take a little Smegan. Leveled up, nice. Second swinging. You worked it so far. That was funny. You and I were both riding bikes. You got Pokemon, I won't lose to you. Like the Nicole. 2 leveled up. Nice. Goes to Cole. Geez, I seem to fall off my bike. So I need dolls for when I get. $8 for when I get. Good, huh? Let me see if I, you know, how to ride it properly. Couple of them. Like that leveled up, nice. So I could be cycle down. I crashed. $78 for winning. I can only take as far as the unity will allow. Down to my cyclist Ryan. And $16 for winning. People compete over speed and some compete over technique. What kind of you? The one that's trying to get to the next destination? That's six. That goes for Rachel. $78 for winning, miss. I love my brake, but I'm not very good at fixing the flat tires. That was my cyclist, Kayla. Pikachu! Oh my god. How's that more effective? I don't know. It makes no sense. We do level up. He singles Caleb. Total wipeout. And $60 for winning. Real sounds your Pokedex come along. Me, I'm doing great, as always. Not. But that's not important. Let's. Really, I've been experimenting with a couple of neat tools. I'll share with you. Choose a hand. You want. Oh, you. Oh, yeah. You want the first seeker. You know what's important? Between the first seeker. First seeker in the bag, keep pocket. First seeker, you can find the trainer who wants to battle you with you again. About Pokétech, do you have one? I do, yeah. This is two, then. Sorry for all your effort. And the dowsing machine with this. Happen to Pokétech. The dowsing machine app can locate unseeable items. So I'll just try using it. I'll let you go if you're able to. There's an unusable item on the ground. Seeable item on the ground. It's like handy for finding things in dark cases. Keep working on your Pokédex. Professor Owen is counting on you. Unless. Go for it, my Pokemon. I'll do my best too. You do it, my Pokemon. I'll work hard too. Strongest Pokemon on my team. Like, We lost. Oh, we lost.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
What's the thing you could say to say that thing together? Comment, but we're still got the only thing. Tell Becca Justin. The Nick meant to beat us. 69 is 4 valves for winning. According to my theory, Mount Coronet is where the Sinnoh originally began. Created a world where only time flowed, space expanded, but no strife. Give that world. Spirits weakened and compass surface spread. Even by it, I find the state of things to be deplorable. Oh, that guy was so weird. You're just a little kid. So, be a big man like me. I tell him back a rabbit. Jagger Rabbit. Gets out by some little kid. With 16 males voting. Craig, man, I'll pulverize you. Count my black belt Kyle. Yeah, match up. Back Kyle. I still like power. We drained $684 for me. Let's have some, you share some food with me? Get your health back down then. Comics. Up, I'll level up, D&D will level up, Pichurito will level up. Wow. Somehow it's weaker and worse. I'm not sure I like self-destruct. The problem is a very devastating move. The problem is that Elder Fates face the Pokemon. So it's a catch 21. Start for now is start for a win. And $34 for winning it is. Pokeball. A battle was being the super counters, but being you, take a look. Oh, Lady Hannah. that love up. Nice. You get beat. You have us beat. $4 for winning. Raspberries. Berries. Just very nice, it's okay. I want to take a little break. We're going to just see if we can catch up a new Pokemon over grass before I go over to the next area. So yeah, next day coming up, back into the field was to get down with Pokemon Giant Pearl and just stay for you. we're back. Yes, I'm gonna turn them off. Back screen, I know. I forgot. I forgot to do that before I turned my golf. Wait. That's right, that gray got one.
I do.
Yep. Yeah.
Hello.
I guess if you have to be there, if it weren't for you, who knows how far. Boy, my burner got run. Alright, back in the Pokeball you go. I don't care, Super Contest Show, Judge. Just buy the contest cell so I can thank you properly. Okay. That's why we came in the town. The heel! Great ball, no triple, best ball, what the heck? Mime Jr. That was Chris.
Oh,
Sheesh.
I am a glow with inspiration. And the handwritten engine on the $80 winning. Sorry, please excuse my wife. Are you doing a stupid contest too? Oh, enjoy yourself, please. It's an adelaide Argentina and I heard that gym later. Also, it happens to be some goodness as well as expected. You may ask yourself how to get this, but well, I am Fantina. Challenging, but not yet. You must become much stronger than you may challenge me. My hero. Oh, hey, Rachel. You know, really, join us, your mom? We think you might be a super contestant show star. I don't know about that. I know Spook and Rachel about the super contestant shows. We didn't know each other, though. So I need to thank you for earlier. Take the sticker. Stick on him. Castle for show, kind of nice touch of sophisticated glamour. It's just so you come join us on all kinds of fun. Sure, we'll also offer practice sessions. Yeah, we'll see you. You're surprised to see me, Rachel? I'm so bored, I got stuck in here at the hot dog for a little vacation. Surprised to see you here, my dear. downstairs right on this kind of show. Not that dressed that way. I'm going to shine and say you should be dressed in usual light. Not just you, but this is for a little glamour. And a dress. I'm sure you look good on you after all. To enjoy the contest, honey. Just a little. Give you a different look at my Pokemon than you tried the Pokemon. It's an eye-opening experience for you. Bye now. keep me waiting again, Rachel. Get off of here. I've gotten right here right now. You're training now. You're expecting to be ready for battle. No waiting, no waiting. It's just started. Something wicked too. Type of law. You're trying to clip. Sam, you tell me a lust? Yeah, you did. $532 for me. Are you kidding old Team Smith? Is that my dreams of becoming the greatest trainer ever? I think it's tough if I keep winning one day. I'm gonna challenge the final dungeon next. See you around, Rachel. It would blow away my tougher. How tougher I'll be next time we meet. Thank you. Bummer. Bibble. Call for him. Yes, let's go. Don't have them. Call for him. We're gonna go this again. You're a level 17 Pokemon. You should not be hard to get in the- hard to catch. Got leveled up, nice. Barrel stays in the Pokedex. Zero Pokemon, no water type, or movement of war. Sluggish, swims fast as Phoebe's. Alright, I think they miss. Come on! Stop! Oh god, it's so cool. Oh god. Now I have to wait. It's peep, beeping, what? Because it gets the freaking. Being caught the first fucking time I should throw the Pokeball at it. It's ridiculous. Okay, you're level 16 Fancy, you're not. Oh, legendary, come on. Shit, that card's a freaking pain. That card's. Should be caught. An apology, a damn parachute almost up. DJ is evolving! Down slopes heels of any body part chipping off, it creates a ton of rock daily. Thank you. Hey, cut. I believe it's cut. Bronze League Pokemon, rock type round. For their environments, League's water from his eyes is just by fluid levels. You know, it looks like a friggin' grass type. Pachirisu leveled up. Nice. Get an XP here. I'm trying to. Can't see. It's probably in the Duck Derby casket and trying to search for his chest. Pokemon. We're not gonna get to the gym today. Nope. Bring that ball leveled up. Thanks. That was a good time. All the first thing book on her. Why don't you raise your Pokemon? Pokemon for your Albert. Get here, I gotta make a thing. We got that in the film. Grand Bells. Stuff your Pokemon in a pickle condition. Dummy, Dell's warning. and Magikarp. Gaggle theme, yeah. Get out of the Pokedex. Goldfish Pokemon of water type. As soon as it's day, 5 knots. If it's on the stage, it'll strike back. We start prone. Plays Blow Dex and he is dead. Splash. There it goes, actually, it's Splash. Yeah. fish Pokemon, a water type, is able to swim against even the silver currents and splashes of battle for some reason. Type do, but hang out for a bit so I can get some magic up to follow in there. I think I'm gonna evolve into Gyarados level 20. But that is where we're gonna end today. I don't feel like going an hour today. Again, it's just stuff I wanna do, but we did get some good stuff done. We got some more Pokemon and got the two more cities finished off. The Team Galactic and the one city, which finished off that part, and then the next city and get to that, and then hang off to the third gym match, which should be in the city, which we'll take care of Monday. But tomorrow will be Guardians of the Galaxy Day 3 in the afternoon, and hopefully more Gatorlicks race to the Mystic on tomorrow night. And then that Monday will be Day 5 of Shining Pearls. We'll get to the third badge. Day 6 on Tuesday, Wednesday, hopefully we're going to roll over Wednesdays, then we'll be still 21. And on Thursday, more Arcade Deluxe Races with the Great GQ. Morning and Thursday night, Guardians of the Galaxy, Day 4. Day 4. And we're back on extra Friday and Saturday for Day 7 and 8 of Pokemon Shining Pearl. So that's it, come and schedule on the channel and see if I'll put a week out live to get going with Pokemon. Pokemon Shining Pearl, I'm going to get the Galaxy this month. The Rails are coming up next month. Dragon Quest 11 and Rise of Forbidden West. Rise of Forbidden West. So much good stuff planned. So follow me on social media, so we're going to go live on YouTube channel, all kinds of good engagement on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to the channel, each follow the places, past benefits, including all the playthroughs of the Pokemon series, our playthrough of Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale series, Horizon Zero Dawn playthrough, and lots more. Good bikes, Razor, Instruments, Convention, and all kinds of good stuff. We'll subscribe to Discord if we don't want stuff on in the future. And if you want a full idea of what we got playing for the rest of 2022, tentatively, we do have a scheduling page for that. Who's in? Moment. Yeah, and definitely everyone just tomorrow. Think it. Till next time, go everyone. Peace.